At the nation's top office, five new foreign ambassadors to Korea were greeted by the president himself this morning. The new diplomats are from Mexico, Bruno, Figueroa, Fischer, Indonesian Ambassador Umar, Hadi, Rahim, Hayat, Qureshi from Pakistan, from Uzbekistan, Vitaliy, and Nepalese Ambassador Arjun, Jung, Bahadur, Singh. They each presented President Moon Jae-in with their credentials.